ese. What are we learning? Are you the fairy today?
Yeah.
Wow! Very pretty! Okay, please take a seat, fairy. Wow! That's impressive! Yeah! So, do you know our solar system consists of 8 planets?
Yeah!
So, do you know the planets? Okay, let's take a peek. We got our sun. Then we got Mercury, then Venus, our planet Earth, red planet Mars, the largest planet Jupiter, the ring planet Saturn, and then we get Uranus, the gas planet, the blue planet, and the Neptune, the furthest from the sun. So all together, 8 planets. Yeah. So, our solar system consists of 8 planets and they all orbit around the sun. Just like that. Show me again, please. Thank you, Fairy Hazel. So, Mercury is the closest planet to the sun and Venus is the brightest planet, which got sulfur and sulfuric acid covered entire planet, and Venus is the hottest planet too. And then we got our planet. Do you know which planet is our planet?
Yeah.
Planet Earth. Yeah, well done. So this is the only place where life is known to exist. Most of Earth's surface, 70% covered with water. Alright, and then we get the red planet Mars. So Mars is very cold and dry, and water exists in form of ice, and surface has many craters, deep valleys and volcanoes. And then we get Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet, okay? And it has a great red spot, which is actually a storm that has been blowing for about 350 years. And then we get Saturn, which is the ring planet. And Saturn is the gas giant, just like Jupiter, Neptune and Uranus, made up of gases with a small rocky core. Yeah. And then we get Uranus, the blue planet. Okay, so it got the blue color because of its gases that make it appear in that color, and Uranus orbit on its side, so seasons are different. And finally we get Neptune, furthest planet from the sun. So altogether we got 8 planets and they all orbit around sun. Do you like your solar system? Yeah? Okay. What are we learning? Okay, show me your continents. Wow, very pretty. So there are 7 continents, hey, yeah, see? Yeah. Can you find me North America?
Okay.
Where, Australia? Oh yeah, that's Australia. Well done, Haiti, that's Australia. And can you show me African continent?
Okay.
Africa?
Africa?
Yeah, we just passed it. It's over here, Hazy.
Over here?
Yeah, show me. Yeah, this is Africa. And then can you find North America?
Yeah.
And South America?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, well done. That's North America. And which is the South America, Hazy?
Yes.
This one? Over here?
Yeah, this one.
Okay. Well done, Hazy. North America, South America, Africa, and then you found Australia. And do you know where is Asia?
Yes.
Show me Asia, Hazy.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, show me.
Yes.
Which one? This is Asia, okay?
Asia.
Yeah. And this is Europe. Yeah, and then we get last Antarctica.
Antarctica,
okay? And Hazy, we got five oceans, okay? We got Atlantic, okay? And then we got Arctic Ocean, and then we got Indian Ocean, and then we got Pacific. Yeah? And then we got the Southern Ocean. And yeah, and Atlantic Ocean. Okay? So altogether we got five oceans and seven continents. Okay? So do you know your continents now? Okay, which continent do you love most?
Australia.
Australia? Okay. Well done, Hazy. Hi, Hazy.
Hi.
What do we get here?
Planet Earth.
Planet Earth? Okay, so do you know Earth's dry land is divided into land masses called continents?
Yes.
So we got seven continents, and the oceans provide water, which is also vital to life. And our planet got oxygen. That's why we can breathe. Yeah, and Earth is magnetic, and this helps to shield us from harmful space particles, okay? So, let's explore. Can you find me African continent first?
Ready for an adventure, Captain? Use the joystick to fly your plane. Here we go. Fun fact.
Show me.
Use the joystick to
fly
your plane.
Well done, Hazy.
And
can you find me North America? Well done, Hazy. And can you find me South America?
Oh, no, I found it.
Well done, Hazy. That's impressive. Can you find me Australia?
Oh, no. Okay.
Here you go. Wow. Good job, Hazel. And can you find me the European continent? European?
Yeah.
Europe continent. Well done. And can you find me the Asia?
No, found it.
Well done, Hazel. And can you find me Antarctica? Which one is Antarctica? Which one? I see it over here. Yeah, that's Antarctica. So I see. Okay, now you know your continents. Well done, Hazy. And we got the Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Southern Ocean, yeah, and Arctic Ocean. So, now you know the Earth got seven continents and five big blue oceans. Okay. Well done, Hazy. Hi, Hazy.
Hi.
What did we get here? Can you show me?
Yes, I could. house.
Wow, it's impressive.
We make it with treasure six.
Wow, well done, Hazy. It's very nice. Good job.
But we got two pleasure.
Yeah? So, inside Earth, Hazy, it's formed as a ball of red-hot molten rock some 4.6 billion years ago. It's long, long time ago, isn't it?
Long time ago.
Yeah. So, since then, it has very slowly cooled, okay? And the outer crust has hardened. But beneath the solid crust, the rock is still red-hot and semi-liquid.
Yes.
Yeah, so this molten rock bursts onto the surface when a volcano erupts. That's how we can see volcanoes sometimes, okay? Yeah, and Earth's outer crust is made of giant plates that fit together like a globe-shaped jigsaw.
But I see that.
Okay, Hazy, now, as we see, we can see three main layers inside the earth. So can you first show me the red hot inner core, please?
Yeah.
Which one?
This one.
Well done, Hazel. Yeah, so this is the red hot inner core. Well done. And then can you show me the layer of hot rock, Hazy?
Yeah.
Well done, Hazy. And then can you show me the crust, Hazel?
Crust?
Yeah. Well done. And can you show me the water, ocean? Yeah, well done. And can you show me the land, continent? Well done, Hazy.
Hi.
Hi, Hazy. What are we learning?
Volcanoes.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, can you show me the sunlight zone?
Sunlight.
Twilight?
Twilight.
Midnight?
Midnight.
Abyss?
Abyss.
Trench?
Trench.
Well done, Hazy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So we got 5 zones.
5.
Well done, Hazy. So the zones are distinguished based on how far sunlight can travel from the ocean surface, okay? So in the sunlight, if we take, it's the most uppermost layer of the ocean that receives sunlight, okay? And twilight zone is just beyond the reach of sunlight. Do you think whether there are plants in the twilight zone? Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, 5 zones. So in the twilight zone, Hazy, there's no plant because not enough light for photosynthesis. But you can find whom? Octopus and squid.
Yes.
And then we get the midnight.
Yes.
Midnight zone, okay?
Yeah.
There we can find vampire squids, black swallowers and sea cucumbers. And then we get the abyss. There is the deepest layer of the ocean near the sea floor. Okay, so deep sea jellyfish, jumbo octopus we can find in that zone. And the last zone, do you know which one is it? Trench.
Trench.
Yeah, so the trench is so long, narrow and very deep, Hazy. We can find real sharks, Pacific upperfish, and then giant spider crabs, giant tube worms in trench.
Yeah.
Okay? So these are the ocean zones.
Yeah.
Can you remember your ocean zones?
Yes.
Can you tell me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Midnight.
Twilight. Well done, Hazy! Me on the map?
Yeah.
Show me! Wow, so pretty!
Hi, Hazy! Hazy! Hi,
Wow, I can see your faces. It looks so pretty.
How you make a big paper and I put it the heart and put it as pictures.
Impressive. So you have made it out of colorful papers, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, so you get my planet, my continent, my country, my state, my city, my town, my house, and finally, you're on the map.
Yeah.
Okay, Casey, now first of all, do you know which planet are you from?
Yeah.
Which planet?
Earth.
Well done, let me check. Yes, of course, you're from planet Earth.
Oh, yes.
Well done, Casey. And then your continent. Which is your continent, Casey?
Well, yes.
It's Australia.
Australia.
Show me Australia, Casey. Yeah, that's your continent.
Yeah.
And what is your country, Hazel? Australia again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again, your country is Australia. And then Hazy, your state. Which state are you from? You're from Victoria.
Victoria.
Show me Victoria. Yeah, the pink.
The pink one?
Yeah, over there. Yeah, Victoria. You're from Victoria.
Yes.
And then Hazy, my city. You're from Melbourne. Melbourne, Australia. Is that your city?
Yes, that's my city with my school.
Oh, well done, Hazy. And then my town. You're from South Morang.
Oh, yes.
You're from
very
South
good.
Morang.
Very good, very good.
Yeah. And then, Hazy, you're in your house. You're on the map. Do you feel happy?
Yeah.
Well done, Hazy! Thanks for checking out my new educational channel, Brainleaf. Hope you enjoy my video. If you're looking to explore more new videos on awesome new science, human anatomy, building and structure activities, artful science activities, sensory-based science activities, geography and ecology learning activities, well as many more other fun learning through play-based activities, you're bound to find some ideas here that you'll love for all age groups here on our blog. Please stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe on the bell icon and let us know if you tried any learning activity at home. Tag us in your photos, like if you agree, comment with your favorite activity, follow Brainleaf on our website, Facebook and Instagram. See you soon on our next video. Love you all.